Hello and welcome to another edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. Have you ever wondered what it is like to be a German teenager in one of the rougher parts of town? If you have, this is the film for you. The whole film is kind of a flashback sequence in which the protagonist Michael goes to the police station to confess a crime, the likes of which you would never guess at the start of the film. He is in way over his head, dealing drugs for the local gangsters after school and at weekends. What initially looked like a great deal that kept the school bullies at bay due to his newfound connections has spiraled into something that there is no longer any backing out of. He and his mother have recently moved from the suburbs where they lived with her doctor boyfriend until he became bored with her. His own father is absent, which is hardly surprising as he seems to be the product of a teenage pregnancy. His mother considers finding a new boyfriend to be her prime concern and the best way she has of improving her situation. If you take a visit to the review section of the Montage Film Reviews website, you will find a 5,000 word review of this film entitled Social Realism and Commodity Fetishism in Detlev Buck's Tough Enough. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and this has been an Eskimo Finn production. You can buy this and every other title showcased in the podcast from the Montage Film Reviews book and DVD store.